and the guys on top waiting. Here we go, folks. This is what we like before the AMA. Wave your caps, wave your program, stand up and cheer. They can hear you, they can see you. The four light salute to you, the fans. Come on, Toowoomba, make some noise. On the back straight, the guys over there in front of the Buckle fan, the Burke family canteen. Come on, cheer them on. Round throw into the pit area. Come on, guys. Make some noise. On the front straightaway, down towards the Clydeberg hover stand. Get up, wave your programs and your caps.
Like it could be the car of Dave Muir. Oh, Max Dumsey involved as well. Oh, Max's night's over. Plenty of damage on the front of the Valvoline 5. Well, he's out of the car, folks. Give him a big round of applause.
Yeah,
Unfortunately, it is young Dave Muir. I can see him walking now with one of the stewards, so. Good to see Bling's all right, though. Plenty of damage on Max's car as well. The front end and the front wing, and Max just standing there looking at the damage on the car. We'll grab a chat with Bling as he comes across. Well, unfortunately, Dave, I've got to say, I didn't see what happened there, and maybe you could shed some light on it for us.
Yeah, mate, I just in there sliding, I guess, and everyone come to a stop, and I just couldn't pull it up. Feel sorry for Max, you know, everyone else, and real sorry for the team, you know, like, yeah, I guess sit down.
All right, mate, good to see you okay there. Bling, very upset, as you can imagine, but good to see that he's okay. Shelly, I'll be wary of far. Robbie showed his hand in the last restart. Will he try the same thing? Single file restart. Back behind Reedy, it's Toby Balboa, then it's Dobson, Tippin, Roddy Balboa, O'Neill, Lombard. Thank you. turn one has bought on the yellows with 9 laps left to run. Asfari showing his hand too early. Stephen Lyons got the position back and covered his ground. Something's smoking there on the racetrack. Caliper driveline something. Hunk of rubber maybe. Torque tube. Compressing the field. On the gas, gets a couple of car lengths on far. That's a restart. Yeah, three turns on they go. Far's hard on us, trying to get the gap back. To the green, putting some pressure on Andrew Shirley. Compresses the field again. Farrey's going to try and anticipate this. He's got no other option. Farrey hangs on the outside line.
Came down to a green white checker situation and the